But nobody thought it was possible to take the entire Red Line south and finally not kind of patchwork your way, which would take you years to do, but completely redo both stations as well as the track to make sure that the communities and neighborhoods throughout the South Side are connected so people from where they live can get to work efficiently and on time and conveniently with a good ride. Now, Forrest and Terry keep me up to date all the time about projects on schedule, on budget, on time, and how the work is going.
The original budget was $425 million, which included all the ancillary service, shuttle service, buses, to accommodate the fact that we were going to have to move, you know, almost 50,000 people a day. The project right now, 6 weeks in, it's on time, it's on budget, you know, we're working closely with the contractors every day to make sure that they stay on track.
We've got this project that we started in May, we're going to be done in October. When we finish that project, we're going to build a brand new $240 million 91st Street station. And then we're hoping by 2016 to have the financing in place to then start on the Red Line extension from 93rd Street to 130th. So in that sequence is how we intend to try to roll it out.
And then to make things even more complicated, we're also in the federal pipeline for the rebuild of the North Red Line as well.